Hey everybody, it's Jay here with RC in Nature. So today, I'm going to take the Haas out into the snow for the first time ever. I've got the paddle tires on, and she looks pretty good. I've never used the paddle tires on the Haas because I just bought it in the summer, and now it's winter. We've got probably 3 feet of snow in the front yard. Been snowing for like a week. It was like minus 20 here in Calgary, and then it warmed up to zero. So I'm not sure if it's gonna sink or not. The paddle tires should plow through it, but it's pretty deep, so it's gonna be interesting to see how it goes. I don't think I'm gonna take the LMT out yet, because I don't have paddle tires for it. Even though it's got pretty big tires, I think it's just going to bog down. So I got to get a track sort of packed out first. But yeah, this should be cool. So check it out. All right, here we go. Yeah, she's still pretty soft. Yeah, she's just not sticky enough yet. So this will be part one of a few part video.
It just hasn't warmed up enough for the snow to be acceptable. Yeah, I made it! Not far though. Like, that's a lot of snow. But one thing I'll say, don't buy Traxxas. Buy the paddle tires, cause they're the shit. Yeah. Nice to see the neighbors shovel their driveway. I think we can forget about this one. Really? Like, shovel your driveway.